I'm Professor Krasimir Vasilev from the School of Engineering of the University of South Australia. Some time ago, we started a research on microneedle technology for a transdermal delivery of therapeutics, microneedle patches. And these patches consist of an array of microneedles that are about 700 microns in length and are made of biodegradable polymers. Since the needles are only 700 micrometers in length, they do not reach the hypodermis or the blood vessels, which makes them very painless to use. Other benefits is, for example, in terms of vaccines, is avoiding the cold chain, supply chain that is required in vaccination. Since the therapeutics are mixed in the polymer in a drug state, you could easily bring them to remote areas to do treatments. By embedding silver nanoparticles, we made the microneedle patches a bit safer. We demonstrated that the microneedle patches can kill a lot of medically relevant pathogens, including staphylococcus aureus, which is the golden staph or superbugs, but we do not harm mammalian cells, or we do not cause adverse inflammatory response, which makes our patches safer to use. We can control how quickly microneedles dissolve by controlling the composition of the polymer that we use. We can make them dissolve very quickly, which is good for vaccinations, but we can make them dissolve slow, which is good to deliver anti-inflammatory drugs to inflamed part of the body. Through microneedles, patches will deliver much less drug compared to the drug that is taken orally, because we apply it close to the site of the body that would need drug. Since we apply a small amount locally, we get the full benefit of the drug without the disadvantages of systemic toxicity. Microneedles can deliver a variety of drugs. Practically most of the drugs that are currently delivered by hypodermal needles, and some of them that are delivered orally. So this includes all vaccinations. Typically, vaccines that are given to kids at this stage, most of them, they can be applied with microneedles. We have many parties that have a lot of interest in these microneedle patches. For the industry, that is something new. For the market, this is something new as well. As a parent, I would love for my daughter not to be afraid of the needles and simply get the vaccine stuck as a patch to her skin so she doesn't feel anything.